Coach Mike McCarthy reiterated Wednesday that he expect Prescott, ankle, to be able to participate fully in practice once training camp opens, Calvin Watkins of the Dallas Morning News reports. That said, McCarthy did acknowledge that the notion of the QB working fully once camp gets underway is still a projection and that Prescott will need to be monitored. Still, things are clearly moving in the right direction for the team's franchise signal caller, who is bouncing back from a broken ankle that ended his 2020 season in week 5.